Mongers couldn't stop talking after spotting hero actress Athiya Shetty and Kiyanka actor Arjun Kapoor attending a party together in B-Town. Speculations were rife about whether these two young stars were the new Bollywood couple, although we must say that they have maintained all precaution of not being clicked together. Athiya did find the subject comment-worthy. She said that she doesn't take link-up rumors seriously as long as she, her family and close ones know the truth. She doesn't give any thought to it.
कुन्ना जी की बेटी से प्यार कैसे कर सकता है?
मैंने तुम्हारा किडनैप किया है। मैं कोई पुलिस वाला नहीं हूँ।
I don't care. Just tell me you love me.
Daughter of actor Sunil Shetty, Athiya said her father knows such things are bound to happen when you are a celebrity. Her father has been in the industry for so long and he understands that all these things come with a celebrity status. They don't give any importance to it. Such reports don't make their dinner table conversations. Well, we don't know whether the rumor is true or not, but we are now sure that one film old Athiya considers herself a celebrity.